We've got guys who are finishers. I mean, we've got a quarterback who's as good as anybody in the NFL, a guy who's brought us back time and time again since I've been here and throughout his entire football playing career. I think defensively we've got a lot of closers. We just got to do it together as a team. And we've had the tough side of it here, but this group is capable of that. It's a group that is connected, and we're going to find our way. This group's going to show what it's made of.